Justice of India, Justice Juju Lalit, today recommended the second most senior judge of the Supreme Court, D.Y. Chandrachud, as his successor. And CJI Lalit handed over the letter to Justice Chandrachud to a gathering of SC judge in the top court judges launched today morning. When accepted by the government, Justice Chandrachud will be the 50th Chief Justice of India, with CJI Justice Lalit set to retire on the November 8th. The oath taking for the his successor, that means the oath taking of Justice D.Y. Chandrachud, will be on November 9th. While CJI Lalit has only a short tenure of under 3 months in office, Justice Chandrachud will have a longer one and will be in the office for 2 years till November 10, 2024. It remains to be seen that how his tenure will be, because there is a lots of question which arising from the common people that yes, there is a heavy burden on the judiciary, especially there is a many pending cases. It remains to be also seen that how Justice Chandrachud is going to resolve this issue. But yes, he have a long tenure, 2 years tenure, and Justice Chandrachud will take as a oath as the 50th CJI of this country on November 9th. For the Daily Guardian, Ashish Sinha.